Emmanuel, bringing us light and hope. We begin our worship this morning by singing, O come, Emmanuel. We're going to sing on the first and the fourth verses. If you have your songbook, of course, the words will be behind me. I invite you to stand as we celebrate this Sunday of hope and the Sunday of anticipation in singing this carol.